He's got one against his former team tonight. Rodriguez back to Montour. Sends a wrist. Not a bad first game in Buffalo. We're tied at three with 2:32 to go in the third period.
You're right, Dan. 2 points here tonight. A goal and assist now for Montour, his sixth goal of the year. And he'll see some good work down low here. He just takes his puck to the middle. There's traffic. He just turns and fires and beats Murray on the glove side. And you see right there, Malkin comes out, takes the quick shot, and it is tied with 2:32 left here.